house. Not over, but into the house.
Ancestors who gave us life and the strength to be, and especially to those who put their lives on the line and gave their lives, in fact, for the liberation of African people, never stopped fighting since the day the invader came to our motherland and even continued to fight here. In their honor and in their memory, and it is by their permission that I have the power to speak, I say in the words of the last poets, blessed are those who struggle. Oppression is worse than the grave. It is better to live and die for a noble cause than to live and die a slave. That's always been one of my favorite spirituals. Before I be all freedom, all freedom. Before I be a slave, I'll be buried in my grave. And go home to my Lord. Thank you. from the grave. It is better to live and die for a noble cause than to live and die a slave. That's always been one of my favorite spirituals. Before I be old freedom, all freedom. Before I be a slave, I'll be buried in my grave.
Thank you. to come in here and get you out. What are you going to do?
I'm going to do what's necessary, man.
What is that?
But first, understand why he's coming in here.
What are you going to do?
All right. I'm going to do what's necessary.
What is that?
The strategy of John Africa.
What is that?
I only need defense.
What is that?
The strategy of John Africa.
You aren't telling me anything. You're saying the strategy.
Hey, I wouldn't tell my strategy to you.
What is that?
I only defense.
What is that?
The strategy of John Africa.